And today from the Detroit area, we have a fairly new band, Michigan Spirit Rail. Take it away, Jim.
Thank you, and welcome to Access to Bluegrass. We're Michigan Spirit Rail. We're very happy to be here today. We'd like to thank Bonnie and DJ for inviting us in, and we hope you enjoy our music as much as we enjoy playing it for you. Sometimes we look a little somber, but we're smiling on the inside. And so a little later I'll introduce the band, provided we play well, otherwise we may choose to remain anonymous. So at this time, I'd like our banjo player to kick off my mother and dad's favorite tune, Using My Bible for a Roadmap.
Oh,
Okay, we'd like to speed it up a little bit now and do one entitled Long Gone. Kick it off for us, Al. To do one entitled Whitewash Chimney.
Me all around again. Dear little old cabin.
thank you very much. And now before we do the next tune, I'd like to take a minute and introduce the newest member of our band. When I first called her to see about playing the bass for us, I asked her what kind of music she played, and she said she played for sympathy. And I said, well, you're going to fit right in with our group, because oftentimes when we play, that's what we end up playing, is we get a lot of sympathy when we play. But I misunderstood. She said she plays in the symphony, which she does. She plays in the Macomb Symphony, and we're very happy and proud to have her with us, Libby Booher. And I guess while we're introducing, we might as well introduce everyone. Standing next to me and playing rhythm guitar and doing vocals and writing songs, and she plays several instruments. She'll play the banjo a little later, is Miss Ginny Artrip. And down on the far left, my far left, is her husband, Mr. Al Artrip. He's playing the mandolin, plays banjo, plays guitar, plays fiddle. And as you can see, he likes to play with us, but he doesn't like to listen to us. He's listening to the Lions football game right now. And standing to my right, saving the best for the last, is my favorite banjo player from Clinton Township. And she's only been playing the banjo for 9 years and does a great job, Mary Beth Servanek.
And the man with the big voice and the big mouth is Jim, Big Jim, we call him. He plays the guitar, the fiddle, and sometimes a harmonica, as well as many vocals.
Okay, Al, how about kicking off Old Home Place for us?
Yeah.
about when the Mountain Dew starts falling, Al? How about kicking that one on? Oh, yep, Al does. Yep, go ahead. Beat it up a little bit, and we'd like to do this one for all the mothers that are out there. This is called You're an Inspiration. We changed the words just a little bit for the mothers. Kick it off.
Yeah.
All right, we'll slow it down a little bit now and do one entitled Another Hill, which a beautiful song that Ginny does a great job on. And Al, you're going to kick that off for us, I do believe. All righty. Let's take it away, Al. Another Hill. To close this off with an instrumental entitled Old Joe Clark. So, are we all set for Old Joe Clark?
Well, it looks like the old wristwatch has caught up with us. It's time to pack up our gear and get out of here again and for another week and let another fine program come on. We want to thank the bands for their long travels and for putting on the show for us. We want to thank you, the listener, for listening. Without either of you, I wouldn't have a job here, would I? okay, and we'd like to thank our crew, our sound director back in the back room, our director, our floor director out here, and our camera people. They're all doing a nice job. We want to thank you for all of the cards and letters, and we really appreciate those and all the telephone calls. They really do help to hear from you. And we want to thank our sponsors, the Harper Run Communication Arts, a business-to-business communication, and the grant from the Northern Indiana Bluegrass Music Association of Fort Wayne, Indiana. So until next time, this is DJ Davenport Take care of one another. You couldn't take care of nicer people. Bye.